right, buddy? Now, Sammy's out here today to help demonstrate the technique I was telling you about we often use in the movies called a workaway. All right. Now, that's when the animals appear to be working for their actors, where the trainer's standing behind them out of the sight line of the camera frame. So it's going to look as though Sammy's actually taking his cues from Chelsea. Here we go. Action.
Down. Feet. Stay. Sit. Feet. Down. All right.
And that's a workaway. Well done, Sammy. Okay, we have a big surprise for you. We just added a new scene to the show. It's Sammy's dramatic scene. We're going to show you just how versatile an actor he can be. Now, what we train him to do is crawl across the floor. At the last minute, he is going to leap into your lap. You've got to catch him, okay, Chelsea? Chelsea's ecstatic about this next part of the show. Here we go. Take one. She's going to get Sammy all ready for his big scene. Make sure he knows exactly what he needs to do. And action, Sammy. He's going to crawl over to Chelsea at the last minute, leap up into the air, and give her a great big kiss. It's a great ending to the dramatic scene. Here he goes. Oh, hold on, folks. Sammy's not looking too good. Brittany's going to check him out.
My God, Sammy!
Well, you know, it's a real shame Sammy's dead, Brittany, because his agent called before the show and they were going to give him a movie deal offering $1 million for the part. He doesn't want that. Okay, let's try $2 million. He doesn't want that either. I've got it. Let's give him a date with that poodle backstage. He'll take it.